That's indecent. We're below you.
It is Daragor.
This is Daragor.
I not only a made outfit, but a shoulderless made outfit.
I got a shiny bow.
Scandalous.
Typical, normal. Okay.
Typically normal leg.
Why am I bothering to grab stuff? I'm not gonna live long enough to use it.
I automatically wait to pick up my sword, forgetting that Finch would pop into my inventory, and it gave me a shield and nothing else.
Yeah, that's how it works.
Wait, it's even better. She's not just a maid. She's a kitty maid.
That's a good thing.
Kitty.
Cap.
Captain, you need to get an adult in here.
Kitty maid!
Hi, Chris. Take armor.
Hi.
Down, boy. Down.
It's so animu, though. It's animu.
Sivy's dressed up as a what?
She forgot it's for a break.
What is she?
She's a bumblebee.
Oh, she's a bumblebee. God.
Everybody's a bumblebee these days.
What? I remember the
What does that even mean?
No! Do not trap me in there, nosy guy, please. I have a fear of tiny spaces.
I think actually I'm not going to record this one, Paul, just for the sake of space.
And because she's going to be space. Following me.
Yeah.
And because you're going to be following the cat made around going, why?
So anime.
It's also so I can briefly stop and eat things. The opportunity.
I mean, Alex.
Real professionals eat while they record.
I've got a new response to being plagued repeatedly. Like, I'm willing to accept the results of the plague, provided I don't plague. taking a political line on this.
Substitute mine.
Wait, is Sun and Moon out? Pokemon Sun and Moon out?
Come play Daragor with 50 people on SvZ.
You're recording, so I'll just be close and say no.
Ah, you see, now you got chat against you, though. Stream chat doesn't like you anymore because you said no.
How dare you dislike some?
Oh, apparently 39. Couple of folk must have come home.
Come home.
I have requested Alda, plague, but I don't know
Alda, how
far
are you travelling to play SvZ?
Like, so far. It's ridiculous.
But it's like, I just really like this idea that people travel to play SvZ and then they have to like, oh guys, I gotta get home before midnight.
Hey, that's how I played UHC last time.
That's true.
That was hilarious.
And
you lost both team members immediately and then died hilariously against the dragon.
Oh yeah, I was rewatching some of those episodes. I was like, this is so awesome that they died so fast.
Oh my god.
I mean, like,
and at the time,
my team
wasn't
died
too awesome.
Slowly.
And then I watched how we died. I was like, oh, that was just the worst timing ever.
That was super unlucky.
That was hilarious, though.
Don't go any further, though.
If you've been in the Nether, because basically, as I died, I was spectating the Nether. So you had Substeam in the ceiling. You had another team sneaking by below them. You had Fall and Drago come through within a minute of each other, fight each other for a bit, and then run away from each other.
I thought Drago was a full team, and they had bows, so I ran away. And then Drago was afraid, and he ran away too. That was
fine. And then you've got Sub's team in the ceiling, lining up with an anvil, just in case. It was just...
If I hadn't accidentally made an extra anvil, that never would have happened. I mean, I say happened as if something actually happened, it didn't. But
it didn't. And then just as they went for the portal, Alpha Team comes through on fire.
Yeah, that on fire thing, that like lag when you come in was just terrible.
Crazy.
Yeah, what kind of happened was whatever portal you guys used, based on the way that it calculates the Nether coordinates and whatnot, it basically decided to fling you guys through a lava pit first.
See, this is the weird thing when portals and stuff were broken, and they decided, I know, we'll fix it by making, because essentially it would teleport you to the overworld coordinates and then to the nether ones. And technically it still does that. It's just that they've made it so that you're invulnerable to the, you know, contact with lava damage, suffocation damage and all that. But my assumption is they haven't made it so that you that you get extinguished if you get put on fire in the invulnerable bit. You stay on fire. Which is why you came through the portal seemingly on fire.
Seemingly.
Momentarily. Right, okay.
Pretty much. Definitely.
Yeah, I thought I was immediately on fire. When I was on fire, I was like immediately getting attacked. And then I got attacked shortly after.
Mm-hmm. Are we being attacked?
Some,
yes.
Some gave us a very, very, like a screenshot or something, and it's like, no, you turned up like that.
What was it? I was yelling at you guys, don't come through, and you guys came through too.
Yeah, because Cap says, I'm going to go first, and then Cap goes, and you immediately go after him. That's mm-hmm. not how going first works. He waits for the person to say, it's fine, to go in.
Oh, well, I didn't realize that he meant, you know.
You know Captain's terrible with his push to talk.
I'm terrible with my push to talk too, that is true.
Oh, did you
especially
not actually say that? Oh,
no, I think I don't know if it actually showed up on their end or not.
Well,
I don't know, because I it shows on my end. I haven't checked out Alder's video or Sivy's on that.
I need to check it now, too.
I've got to say, though, the fact that everybody, the different dragon fighting attempts, I mean, Sub's team did well.
Hey! Stream!
Oh, yes.
Hey!
I don't ruin the surprises. That's okay, they're all focused on like Pokemon right now. It's all good.
I love the fact that Alda soloed the dragon in the end. I think that was a really inspiring moment for her subscribers.
And that anvil kill on the dragon? Come on. Classic.
Classic
anvil kill.
I mean, you know, it takes some chips for to get an anvil kill, but to get the anvil kill from the back of a slime propelled rocket ship, really.
Oh, dude, Fall is just. Fall will not be happy until he's actually done that.
Oh yeah, I will definitely attempt that in my single player still. Get an anvil kill from a rocket ship on the dragon.
Oh hey, when are we killing the dragon on survival?
That is happening tomorrow night.
Even with Sarah not being there?
What?
Yeah, Sarah can't be there.
Did she cancel?
I mean, she just
said... This is like new news to Teb.
Oh, you're one of those annoying people that doesn't wear their armor.
Oh, it's a metaverse with protected trees.
Yeah, prepare for the protected block. Joys.
What protected block?
Oh, Hale! I didn't know he was here.
Who?
Hale the Chief.
Oh, Hale.
Hale to Crane.
Mighty warriors
in the love. I found another bow.
We appear to have had different ideas here, Rap.
Curve, this is where I defend stuff. Don't build hearts here. God damn it.
Hearts are not the way of the wall.
The wall.
My goodness. Oh no, there we go.
I may have come across Snowdelag.
Yes, you do.
It is mine. I'm taking it.
Sivy, stop moving, Sivy.
I think I'm fine. Oh. It's been so long since I've actually properly defended the left flank as I'm planning to do. Like, this is what I did in the past. On Daragor. See, this is dark.
Tom is supposed to be plaguing me, so I can eat. I don't know if he got the message. If not, I'm gonna have to fling myself off the top of the tower.
Don't do it.
No, Jimmy. Bad Jimmy. No, we don't need higher
walls. Oh, I'm plagued.
I'm plagued too. I have a spider leg. No.
Wait, no, I'm not plaguing Thomas!
Actually, oh.
For I forgot sake, to throw my stuff. I lost half a heart off that. Right, can someone come kill me?
Actually, why am I doing that?
I tossed away all my stuff.
No!
Well, there I guess we it's time to go skeleton and pester people until they...
Yeah. And Aldo's dead.
Give in and leave the game.
I just
or
ran
something.
Towards Mob Spawn, which worked quite well.
There's only one thing to do in this map.
Mm-hmm.
Find a tower,
mm-hmm.
sit in the tower,
mm-hmm.
be killed by wolves.
Oh, I'm gonna be in the tower
oh,
too.
Goes, oh, goes slow to lag.
Wait, which tower are you in for?
Well, I'm not yet in the tower.
But you're a mob.
Yeah. Tower is just a fun place to be. Regardless of your alliance.
Now I would stop needing something.
Yeah, I thought that I'd left my build on Survivor in a state of needing to actually think quite hard about how to build it, so I'm just going to not do that and I'll just mute myself and place my watch.
No!
Be sure to kill some Genjis for me.
I hate Genji.
I love Genji.
I despise Genji. I wish Hanzo would finish the job.
No.
Basically, seriously, Hanzo, if you're gonna kill your brother, finish the friggin' job properly.
Finish him.
Yeah. I mean, like, what did you do? You nearly killed him. Well, that's great.
Nearly headless. Shot? How can you be nearly headless?
That's blind shot.
My Where's Charmander special? Skin doesn't work.
I want wolves spam this game too, then.
Hey, Skipper, what's up? Yeah, you don't seem to have any armor there, Skipper.
Yeah, I don't got any.
That's gonna be hard for you.
Where are you? Somebody left their stuff here.
We know we're important.
I don't know. I want to be included in the fun.
I'm making secret underground tunnels.
Well, they're not so secret anymore.
Eh, they're secret enough. Ow, I got shot in the tree.
Okay, I guess I'm gonna go this way then. Nobody at Atlantis?
Digging zombie on the right side. Almost through. In
good,
the wall
good.
Now.
Digging zombie's doing
Don't.
The work.
He is bay. Digging zombie is bay.
Digging zombie is bay.
Through. Dang it! Wi-Fi found my secret tunnel.
Oh, this is a really large hole over here.
Ah, thank you, fool.
I knew it was you. Oh. Don't shoot me.
What the?
Oh, hit people.
That really ate away my health really
Good
fast.
Oh.
Get wrecked.
I'm not particularly wrecked. I'm
was
just
it
disappointed.
Was it Savage?
Shirtality. Have you guys played the new Jackbox game?
What?
Jackbox.
Yes, repeating the same word for the second time will definitely improve our knowledge.
Jackbox!
Is that a restaurant?
it's a Steam game. It's basically, it's more like a streamer game, I guess. You can play it and then you can have friends watch and join along through jackbox.tv.
Seriously. Yes, I've played a few of those, but I don't know of this newest one.
How did you get that?
Wait, that's not me. I'm currently just, I don't even know what I'm doing currently.
Are you up by the second shrine?
No. I'm on the wheat field.
You're missing boots.
I'm
oh, no,
shitting people into
you.
The water. Oh, I got shot.
Hi, Tom.
Ooh. Aw. Where's the... What, is it the special, first special Bob? This spider thing?
Copy didn't want to take another ride.
Oh, goddammit.
Reb?
Reb.
To this day, I still remain in awe at people's ability to shoot a digging zombie.
With a bow. Are super easy to shoot with a bow.
They yep. actually really are. It's easier to predict their movement because they just run really fast.
For me, you can just leave the sentence at people's ability to shoot.
Damn it! Kill! Seppuku now! I wanted to go as a wolf, accidentally chose spiraling.
Wi-Fi keeps going into my secret holes.
Still available.
You need an adult.
I need an adult!
Damn it! Okay.
Wow,
okay.
I killed Nils, and he was a wolf. What?
Run away.
That was unfair, Paul.
No, it wasn't unfair.
I was admiring some craftsmanship, and then...
You know how difficult was it to actually aim to land on this little coal thing?
You had the entire tower to land on. Well, I end that game with a mighty one kill, so really, my KD ratio's even, I'm happy.
What is going on in that field there?
Which field?
The field of dreams. Oh, wait, I remember, like, calling it my turnip field, I think, at one point. Long ago.
Turnip field?
My turnip.
Ah, oh, goddammit.
Oh, thank goodness. I just had this impression of you as Torbjorn looking over an entire field of turrets.
Nothing wrong with that. That sounds like a beautiful thing.
It's getting daytime. Oh, that's too far. That's too far. Hey, I'm still alive somehow. Oh, no. It's just overlapped a little bit. Yeah, I'm dead.
I tried to ambush Bob. It failed.
How badly?
It killed me badly.
Yes!
Yes! Oh, sweet nothing. I'm so happy.
I'm so happy. Oh.
The new
great push to talk abilities, Cap.
Wait, what?
I just said the new, and that was.
Oh, sorry. I let go of my thing. I was talking about the new game that they have for Jackbox stuff to chat.
So what is this game? We don't know what it is yet.
Well, basically, it's hard to start. There's like multiple games that you can do with Jackbox. Like, there's something called Drawful, which basically is, I don't know, Pictionary. You can choose, like, the best picture with the best caption to it, I guess. Well, you gotta try to actually just guess what the caption is. And it'll give you all these options, and they can be correct or completely wrong, but it gives you the options. You gotta guess what one is the correct one. Fibbage, you gotta choose the best one that's the correct answer and not a lie.
Mm.
And some of the answers are really ridiculous.
Oh, we played that.
Yeah.
We played that on your stream. I remember this.
Yeah.
You should immediately say that that's the thing that you sucked at because you didn't know what to do, Paul.
There's so many things I suck at.
No, me. I sucked at it.
Well, you were drunk.
Cold.
I'm so jealous of that spider right there. Yes, come get me, spider. Come get me, please. I'm right here.
Okay.
Yes, I'm riding Sam.
That golem attracted a lot of unwanted attention to me. Who's skeleton here? Who's this skeleton? Oh, it's Lauren. Crafty Lauren.
Sam is bae.
Oh, come on.
No, it's pronounced Agumon. Thank you very much.
Oh my days, you did not. You did not just invoke that joke.
I wasn't paying attention.
Captain, if I recall correctly, in the days of my youth, long ago, you either liked that or you liked Pokemon, but liking both was forbidden.
Well, I breached the ultimate taboo then, I guess.
Really?
Taboo, man.
That said,
Agumon is my favorite
Pokemon.
That show
did have the best theme. Best theme music.
Yeah, but the sequels totally killed it there.
Digimon.
Lime says that Agumon is his favorite Pokemon. How do you feel about this, Teb?
I feel a mild sense of amusement over this all-encompassing, crippling rage!
This is shot. That was a beautiful shot. No.
Oh god.
Oh, they spotted me.
Compact doesn't have any shoes. Oh. This is amusing.
There's a dwarf up here.
There's always a dwarf up there.
And don't know where you are, Cap.
I don't know either.
Fun fact, the Pokemon Paras, or however you say it, are you supposed to say Rat. It in English, but Paras is literally the best in Finnish, so...
What? Paras?
Yes.
Okay. So Paras?
It's called the best in Finnish, so...
Wow, Arcane Boy made his way all the way up there for that.
Failed. That's failed.
Ooh, I see a lot of cool vines here.
I was being cornered.
Who's creeper in the quarry?
Paris suck. I am so mad at Paris because I see him so often in Pokemon Go. I'm so angry with Paris.
Really? Paris was the one that annoyed you?
Yeah, no, Pidgeys were good for experience.
Hmm. Thing is, I played Pokemon Go up to a certain point, and then I suddenly realized there was no point to it. It's like, I'm not gaining anything from this. All it's doing is making me carry my phone around in public like a dork. And
that's exercise. See, that's how.
Yeah, but like, I was only having my phone.
Isn't that
open...
just? Isn't that just you being you, Ted?
Whoa, cheeky midden lass.
I need to take
some. It doesn't work
ride,
when
bro.
You do it, Tab.
Sorry, cheeky midden lassie. Scottishness, yeah. Ugh, porridge.
Scottish Tab, right.
Did you say ugh, porridge, freedom?
Yes, yes, I did.
Wow.
I mean, that's literally two things that Scotland's known
oh,
for,
my
isn't
word.
It?
That's all that Scotland has.
Porridge and freedom.
You've got porridge, freedom, and iron brew. That's it. That's all your nation is.
Oh, that's Ooh. Just the best.
This is a very fortunate development.
And it's recorded for all time, so...
And it's been streamed live.
Oh, hi.
Oh, Dragon just died.
Take that to your hearts.
Oops, in the wrong place.
Ow.
Well, if he's a Time Lord and has multiple...
Or a Klingon.
He's a time wizard.
Two.
Oh no.
Time wizard?
Flip a coin.
Hi, Elias.
He's hacking time.
Both so dead.
He's a time wizard. He's a time wizard. If he just needs to flip a coin on the heads, he destroys everything. On the tails, he destroys everything you own.
How do I climb this? What's happened here?
Hi. No. Go away.
Hi. No, you die.
I'm just gonna. Don't mind me. No, don't mind me. No.
No. No. Bad people. Oh.
Bad people. No, let me run away, Mini Randers. Fine, I was trying melee skill, like you said.
Oh, that was a mistake. Oh no, it wasn't a mistake. I mean, it was, but.
I got.
Okay, I'm just gonna escape into the rat. That's how you wanna do it.
Take that, rat! I got backup!
Change my field of view because I can. Oh, I'm jumping spontaneously. Stop jumping! God damn it, keyboard. Okay. Calm down.
God, these spider balls take so long.
Hi.
That makes it a lot faster. Thank you, Fall.
Ow.
GG.
GG.
GG, rat.
GG.
GG, calm.
Go, go.
I just want to make the world go green. Make Teb scream.
Wait, what?
I don't know.
Damn it, I'm failing so hard to do this properly.
I just want to stay alive in the way he kept me.
Somebody's getting really into their button mashing.
It's full.
Well, I was hearing more of the button mashing, it sounded like the whole chair was moving.
Just killed Black Eyes.
I'm just doing stuff. I'm doing very Cap-y stuff.
I don't want to torches. Hi, Syvie. Oh no, I don't want to kill Syvie. I'm gonna spare her.
Do it.
Tom just killed her anyway.
I'm gonna spare Syvie. She's dead.
Well, that didn't kill her.
It's the thought that counts.
Dear Syvie, I didn't want to kill you, but Tom did. So you're dead.
Well, I'm gonna kill this guy.
Oops.
I don't.
Being a golem in the night is so fun. It's just like people randomly come by and just kill them.
I just want to eat my body weight in burgers.
Yes. Sounds like a good use of the time. I approve.
It's just the things I want to do. Setting the world on fire. Not really one of them. Setting the universe on fire. That's more my game.
I think this shrine's ours now.
Should be. I've been doing some work on this wall here. It's made a giant
there's
hole.
No way. There's no
want to hit Wi-Fi
point
cap.
He's got the shrine now.
Preferably.
No. Inform you that the shrine's gone. Falling. The wall must be completely gone.
Cap, are you aware that the forward shrine's fallen?
Maybe. I am. Yes, I am aware. Wait, Juice. That could be first.
Oh, I thought I killed him, and then it's copied. And then this is copied too. And copy, taking all the kills.
There's people hiding behind the banner.
That's as is tradition.
That's his tradition. Is his note?
I'm gonna go around. Is that you again, Cap? Oh, maybe. Because you just disappeared.
Yes, it might have been me. Was it on the right hand side?
Yeah, spiraling melting wall for no reason.
I had a reason. It was my life goal to melt. Kill hatred by making walls great
this
again.
This is wonderful. Everybody escaped the shrine randomly because super creepers came.
Wow.
that's our shrine then. Oh, the super creeper is still on. Oh no, he's dead.
As I say, no one's around the shrine right now.
Yep.
Surprised it's not falling faster.
Oh wow, that's it. That's where the shrine defense is at? That makes me sad.
Like, it's just the shrine was being held and
you
then super creepers came by.
Announce how they feel.
Everybody escaped.
And it's gone.
That makes me feel angry.
Futurama.
Yeah, that episode, Devil's Hand to Rival Playthings, is the best episode.
Oh, I love that song there.
Oh, don't
which
dare. Don't you dare.
There's the whole ad lib dude.
Don't
dad, like,
melt the stairs, please.
I can't believe the devil is so unforgiving.
I can't believe that everyone is just ad libbing.
Yes. Oh my goodness, there were two of them.
Yes.
Oh, it's daytime.
You should have read the wording in the fine print.
Guys, what's TVZ? Is that tits for something?
No, that's
I'm just wondering. I don't know what TVZ is.
Well, you know what the S stands for in SvZ?
Something?
Exactly. T also stands for something.
It's T versus zombies.
Let me guess. Hold on a second.
Toddlers. It literally stands
probably
for something.
Toddlers versus something.
No, it's something versus zombies, but the something is abbreviated to a T.
Tater tots.
He's not.
What are you, Roman Reigns?
He's not picking up what you're putting down, Teb.
It's Teb versus zombies, we all know.
Wait, I haven't even played that game.
You don't have to.
For the record, it's
Pomno versus zombies?
It's basically the version of DVZ that succeeded this. So
I just
it's
watched
got
your
heroes fun and things like that.
So in terms of alphabetic
Grass as Teb versus zombies.
That, you realize how that's going to go, right? Here's how Teb versus zombies would go. Oh my gosh, those are zombies.
Well, team versus zombies.
Well, I'm dead.
Well, if you can't beat them, join them.
Basically.
Do you guys need engineers? I can be the first zombie engineer. That'd be cool.
He says, no. Stumble versus zombies.
What's Stumble versus zombies?
We don't go to Ravenholm.
Hold on, did you guys make a Hogwarts command and it quotes the Hufflepuff thing?
What?
I think someone made a Hufflepuff command, so when you do exclamation point Hogwarts in my chat, it gives the quote that I did saying, I am a Hufflepuff. And I am not a Hufflepuff.
What's that?
Captain,
I can't hear you over the sound of the humble and gentle badger you are.
Come on, you gotta just like
embrace
own it, Cap. Yeah.
Just embrace the Hufflepuff.
We all know you're a big
squishy
badger.
No, I see that, Octo. Octo says he doesn't stand for anything.
I was trying to say that T stood for something, as in the word something. But, whatever. We're done here.
Oh, hold on, quote.
Stands for
Teb, smell. You got a quote in my chat now.
What?
You got a quote. Lyle Grass added a quote saying, let's see, what does it say? Here's how Teb versus zombies would go. There's a lot of zombies. Well, if you can't beat them, join them. Teb.
Done. Yeah.
There's
a lot of lag going on at this final shrine.
Because of the creepers. So many creepers.
Oh gosh, the frames! The frames!
The frames are coming! The frames are coming!
Yeah, it makes me really happy I upgraded my computer.
It's not the computer that we need to upgrade.
Not the my frames are fine, but it just people are just frozen sometimes.
I know my frames are fine. It's the server's frames that are not fine right now. Oh.
For now, let's just shoot blindly into the shrine.
Pretty much. That's the plan.
Or, you know, explode blindly in the shrine. Is this still a way up? Oh, it is. It's cool.
Screw aim. I have not moved my mouse since I got in here in this hallway.
Okay. Changing the creeper.
I was tempted, but I'm having too much fun just shooting.
Oh, there's not very much I would choose over a super creeper. It's too fun.
Oh, Alder, I think we need to add you as a regular.
All right.
Okay, yeah, Lime fixed it.
Oh my god, I'm getting shot at.
Try it now, Alder. I think you got it fixed up. Yeah, there you go. I hate that quote.
Not
so
everybody
much.
Sneak here. That's not how sneaking works. And everybody died. Well, no one super creeper managed to explode. And the rest is dead. Nice cousin, Chris. I see you placing vines sneakily where there's no purpose to.
Like, all sense of sneakery has disappeared from this game now. There's just five people. We just need to go up there and stab them a lot.
Oh! That's I see your hat!
John's hat's gone!
Dead!
Hey, four!
Ooh, I'm gonna follow this creeper squad, I think.
So, Eclipse, guys, this is important.
Oh! Three!
Three!
Another head lost.
Oh yeah, Alder, you now, because you're regular, you have access to a whole bunch of different commands.
And zero.
Triple creeper.
Creeper.
Exploding celebration.
Oh my goodness, I think I missed.